This is a break dancer. We're going to start off on our hands and back on our toes, slight bend in the knees. We're going to step our foot to the outside of our hand and then swing that opposite leg underneath. That hand comes up to create the space, return to the starting position, and then go to the other side.